Hello everyone, I am Sheikh Mastani from MSCS and ESWRDC Nalgonda. I would like to share about arithmetic mean. Arithmetic mean all observations is sum of observations divided by number of observations. It is denoted by x bar. Arithmetic means are two types, grouped data and ungrouped data. First we will discuss the ungrouped data. Ungrouped data, if x1, x2, x3, so on xn are n observations, the mean is defined as x bar is equals to summation I is equals to 1 to n x bar xi by small n is equals to x1 plus x2 plus so on xn by n. Next, grouped data. If the variable is xi as the frequency fi, the mean is defined as x bar is equals to 1 by capital N summation I is equals to 1 to n fi by xi. Let's see the problem. The weight of the component in a game give a below 58, 62, 56, 63, 55, 61 kgs. Find the arithmetic mean of weight of the competitor. We'll see, they say that it is a ungrouped data. Ungrouped data formula is x bar is equals to 1 by n summation I is equals to 1 to n xi is equals to x1 plus x2 plus x3 plus x4 plus x5 plus x6 by 6. Whereas this is a x1 and this is x2, this is x3, this is x4, this is x5, this is x6. Adding all these by 6. There are 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. By 6. Adding all these, we will get 355 by 6 is equal to 59.117 kgs. Weight of the competitor is 59.17. Next, see the second problem. Find the arithmetic mean of the following data. We will give the x values and f values. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 5, 8, 10, 12, 16. See this, we will say that this is a grouped data. Grouped data formula is x bar is equals to 1 by capital N f, summation I is equals to 1 to N fi xi. We will find the fi xi. Give the xi and fi and we will find fi xi. Multiply this fi and xi, we will get the fi xi. 1 into 5. 1 5s are 5. 2 8s are 16. 3 10s are 30. 4 12s are 48. 5 6s are 30. Addition of fi is equals to n. N is equals to 41. Addition of fi xi, we will get the 129. Summation I is equals to 1 to n, fi xi is equals to 129. Both we will substitute in formula. X bar is equals to 1 by n, summation I is equals to 1 to n, fi xi. Fi xi is 129. N is equals to 41. 129 by 41 is equals to 3.15. Thank you everyone. Stay home and stay safe.